started off my project in late 2016 with the name Quest Technologies. Since then, I have been incubated in TBI, which is the Technology Business Incubator in NCR. It's been 2.5 years since now. And my company is on the verge to eradicate one simple problem, which is happening almost all the schools all over India. And the problem in all the schools, whether it be mid-sized school or small schools. The problem is very simple. It is the connection between the principals or the owner of the school and to that of the and between teachers, which are the ground people who are actually making the students learn about something. See, the equipment and the smart class modules that these people schools purchase are not at all helping anyone, whether it be a student and or teacher's end. Because of a simple reason that principal do not know if these modules are helping the students or not. Teachers unhe use kar rahe hain, teachers jo hain wo feedback dete hain, but principal are not doing anything at all because the option is not available to them. Jab tak option available nahi hoga, they cannot avail to any other thing. You can show it to them. So for the solution, we have devised two components. One is WebGL and another is SmartBook, which is working on augmented reality. There are some pictures which have QR code in them. And the second component is the WebGL solution, which you can see on the laptop. This is the solution which we are giving to schools, and it is actually 100 times better than the smart classes. Teachers can use these laptop through our website, and they have the opportunity to interact with the models and all that stuff which we are offering. Right now, what smart class are offering is videos, animation videos. They are not giving the opportunity to teachers to actually interact with the software and all that. And the another component, the smart book, which right now you are seeing, it consists of QR code right around the images. So if you scan those images, the 3D model starts to pop up on it. You can interact with the models and all that. You can study that. The technology is called augmented reality. Vipin?
Okay, quickly.
Vipin? Sir, okay, we can come get questions already.
Ask questions.
Sure, ma'am, sure.